Whether you're building a new website, revamping a web page, maybe you're creating a blog post, or adding a new video to YouTube, keywords are mission critical to getting your content found. Today, I'm going to show you a free tool that lives inside of Google Ads that will help you figure out how many people are searching for specific keywords. It will even give you ideas on new keywords that you can incorporate into your content to win more views and more customers. You ready? Here we go. That's right. There's a tool inside Google Ads that does not require you to spend a cent. You do not have to buy an ad, start putting budget into ads. It's completely free. And before we get started, you're going to have to be signed into your Google account. And also, I'm going to assume that you already have a Google Ads account created. Not going to walk you through that process today, just going to assume that you're already completed those steps. Once you have your ads account set up, then you're going to jump in. What I'm going to do is show you how to find this specific tool I'm talking about, this free tool that can help you get new keyword ideas and also validate your current search terms and keywords. So it's under Tools, and then you're going to click over under Planning and click on Keyword Planner right here. Let's click on Discover New Keywords. And in this case, I'm going to type in, because in the last video where I showed you Google Trends, you look somewhere around me, there's going to be a bubble where you can go check out that video. Through Google Trends, we kind of narrowed down between thin crust, pan pizza, and gluten-free. And we arrived on, hey, if we're a pizza place or an Italian restaurant that's going to start offering pizza, we're going to start offering gluten-free pizza. So with that, let's be consistent, gluten-free pizza. I'm going to click on Get Results. So what Google is doing is it's going through and it's checking, okay, we're looking at the search volume, how many people are searching for the words gluten-free pizza. Also, Google is going to give me keyword ideas. So these are opportunities or brand new keywords that we haven't maybe thought of that we could start incorporating into our marketing, into our content to win more views of our brand and potentially more customers. So we've got gluten-free pizza, and it's getting on average 40,500 searches per month on Google. And what Google does is it takes that search term and it looks over the past 12 months, adds all of it up, and then divides it by 12. So that average, that monthly average, is 40,500. Now you see some other columns here, 3 month change, so it's showing the popularity or if it's decreased in popularity, increased, year over year change, competition. Competition in all of these columns have to do with Google Ads. Today we're not talking about building Google Ads, we're really looking at Keyword Planner as a tool to figure out how we can find new keywords to create organic content. Page content, blog posts, videos, and so on that are going to win us more organic searches. Getting customers where we just create the content and then it sits there, shows up in Google when people are searching. So we see that gluten-free pizza, that, okay, we validated 40,500 searches. Great, I'm going to check that box. But then we've got gluten-free pizza near me. Now, as someone that is a trainer for the Grow with Google program, and I'm presenting in front of small business owners across the country all the time on how to use Google tools, one thing I can tell you is that through Google research, we found that near me searches increase year over year. People are in micro moments. They're looking to satisfy a need in that moment. In this case, people are looking for gluten-free pizza near me. So that's one that we want to consider. Gluten-free pizza crust. So here is where we have to start looking at intent. If someone's searching for gluten-free pizza crust, and we're a restaurant that's selling the full, complete gluten-free pizza, probably not a search term we're looking to use, because those people might be looking for a gluten-free pizza crust recipe. That's not something we want to give out. We want them to come in and eat our pizza. So we won't choose that one. Pizza Hut gluten-free? Okay, here's a great example. People are searching for Pizza Hut or Domino's. Talk about intent again. They're turning to search in their moment of need, and they're looking at a pizza place that they know, in this case, Pizza Hut or Domino's, and seeing if they have gluten-free options. These might be keywords that we want to use where we want to mention, hey, if you're looking for Pizza Hut gluten-free or Domino's gluten-free, well, why don't you get a beautiful gourmet Italian pizza from our brand new brick oven. So this is something where we're trying to take someone that's searching for a competitor and then sell them the benefits, the value of working with us or buying our pizza in this case. So I'll add those to the list as well. Best gluten-free pizza. People are searching for best quite a bit. Gluten-free pizza delivery, Cup of Murphy's. These are all potential keywords we can use. So what are we going to do with these? Well, first off, I'm going to click on average monthly searches so I can see in order what I should prioritize. In this case, gluten-free pizza near me gets the lion's share of the searches. Nearly 50,000 searches a month for consumers, for diners that are looking for gluten-free pizza near me. Then gluten-free pizza, and then some of the competitors. Well, here's the coolest thing. You can click right here on download keyword ideas, and you can either save it to a Google Sheet, or you can download it to a CSV file, a spreadsheet file that you can open in Microsoft Excel. I'll save it to Google Sheets. I'm gonna call this gluten-free pizza keywords, download. So now it's actually created the sheet for me and it says open sheet. I'll click and here we go. It's giving me every single keyword with the average monthly searches. And just like that, I now have a spreadsheet that lives in my Google Drive, in Google Sheets, that I can consult and figure out which keyword ideas I should be using for my content. So I know right away that I want to hit on, and let's just break this out a little bit, gluten-free pizza and gluten-free pizza near me. Those are two that I'm probably going to want to use to try to drive new diners in. And then I can go down the list over time as I create more content, as I'm creating videos or blog posts, and I can compete with these different terms in order to try to win a share of this search traffic. This is something you definitely want to incorporate into your content plan, into your marketing strategy. It's a great way to win new customers by doing a little bit of research with a free tool on Google Ads. Until next time, I hope you stay well, stay healthy, stay happy. Here's to your success.